Today is another painting video.
What are we doing?
You came up with the idea.
I did.
Quack, 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 quack.
So each of us have a canvas, and every 5 minutes, we're gonna switch and paint something on each other's canvases. So at the end, it will be a mixture of both of our creations.
Well put.
Thank you.
Let's do it. Both have our own little spots to shoot the paint on. You can see I designed mine. What is this thing called?
A palette.
It's just another day at the office where the papers grow. She takes a break, drinks another coffee, and she finds it hard to stay awake. It's just another day.
The first 5 minutes begins in 5, 4, 3, 2. Go paint. First 5 minutes are up.
What?
Switch.
Oh boy. Okay. I added that, and that. These look like orbs to me. I don't know. I thought it looked cool with it. Honestly, the red eye, that was just an addition. That was just for fun. I mean, all of this is for fun, but what did you do?
I added this little guy.
Oh, that's cool.
Five more minutes.
One more minute.
Until the next 5 minutes. I'm very proud of this orange streak I added coming out of the back of the guy's head. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Time's up. So one more round with the other painting, and then we get each of our own original paintings back for 5 more minutes, and then it's done. And then we'll show the final products. Let's go. Is he on fire?
Yes.
Why?
Because I find it funny.
He was in the void of space and now he's in lava.
Yeah.
What? Did you stick your handprint on it?
I did.
Well, I'm going to do the same to this one then. Wow.
You can see my thumbprint right there too.
You're ruining it.
I didn't ruin it. It looks awesome.
I know. There's no ruining it. Here, take a peek at yours. Tell me what you think.
Hand?
Kind of looks like a hand, doesn't it? Looks like my hand. No, it doesn't.
Why did you put JFK on there?
I don't know. You don't get to know. Okay. Secret. Finished! I didn't know what to do last, so I added my handprint of myself, except it's on the back.
I added the background, and I put a P and a J in the heart.
Oh. Can I see the P and the J? Oh, I see it. It's in the kidney bean.
It did look like a kidney, didn't it? I was trying to figure out what
I kind of made it look like a kidney. Alright, there's paint on my phone. Let's wrap this up. It's just a-